attacking the wall to the other side to the airport here, and also walking to the checkpoint to arrive to Jerusalem. This is one of the type of the action we try to do it, to express about reducing the, what the occupation doing in Jerusalem and in all of the Palestinians.
Why do you think they're attacking
Alaska? Occupation, and they do many methods to transfer the Palestinian from Al-Aqsa, from Jerusalem, and this is they doing for the Palestinian. For this, we're trying to express about refusing the occupation by many ways.
What do you think is needed to stop the attack?
Popular resistance everywhere, in all of the places, to administrate responsibility from the Israelis, not small groups or Palestinians, and the support from the international.
Do you know who organized this today?
Yes, we are popular committees and some parties, but the main people, the main organizer, the popular committee, at least the one and
Palestine will be free!
Palestine will be free!
We are under occupation. We must liberate from Israel occupation.